Astonishment has always been what a Lamborghini does best. Lobos drop jaws, dilate pupils, inspire goosebumps, and knock frontal lobes back into the parietal lobes. They are impractical, intemperate, impossible to see out of, and get stupid hot inside, but, damn, look at and listen to them. Now here is the new 2019 Urus, the first Lamborghini that does none of those things. Purely as a business proposition, the Urus was unavoidable. The market is obsessed with SUVs, and ignoring that and the profits that go with it is a formula for permanent market marginalization. Lamborghini needs a crossover to anchor its cash flow, stabilize sales, and recruit new customers who may want an Aventador or a Huracan but who need a vehicle that functions as a daily driver. If Lamborghini sells the 3,500 plus Uruses it intends to annually, that effectively doubles the company's sales. Will success ruin Lamborghini? The Urus is the first V8 powered Lambo since the Jalpa left production in 1988. But while the Jalpa's 255 HP 3.5 liter V8 was an independent Lamborghini design, the Urus is a product of the Volkswagen Group and leverages the assets of the massive corporation. So the Urus's engine is a 641 HP version of the twin-turbocharged 4.0-liter V8 used in high-end Audis, some Bentleys, and the Porsche Panamera. Lamborghini vaguely claims that demon tweaks including specific cylinder heads have been applied, but the V8 is assembled at a Volkswagen plant in Hungary and shipped to Lamborghini as a complete unit.